Hello?
Lewis, is that another crank call?
No. I know who it is.
Take your kindness for granted, and then you decide to leave it alone. You know, be a man about it. You don't go oops upside the head like the average Joe probably would. You just chalk it up as experience.
Why can't we start again?
And then 5 or 6 months later, after you've moved on, and after your ex-lover has been mentally and physically burned by somebody else's guy, combined with the fact that they missed a good old-fashioned in the first place, promotes their decision in calling and interrupting your life again.
I called you, but you weren't there.
It's kind of like winning the lottery and throwing away the ticket to play again. Somebody who's loving you properly, cause love don't sit and wait for you. It will leave your doorstep in a split second with no guarantee of a return.
Why can't we start again?
You see, love is not about games like let's see who's gonna call who first, or let me see if I can make him run after me, cause eventually you start the game and wind up being captured by the game.
Where did you go?
You know the way I look at it? If you don't want to wind up on the outside of your love bubble, you shouldn't fuck up to begin with.
I called you, but you weren't there.
Where did you go?
Why not?
You weren't taking care of business.
I followed you in my blue car.
Life is too short to live alone. So if you don't have your love priorities straight, then don't call me, cause I won't be home.
Why can't we start again?
I called you, but you weren't there.
Thank you.
Thank you. you and your boyfriend were on the up and up.
Boyfriend? I have no boyfriend.
What do you mean you have no boyfriend?
Honey, you didn't hear the latest?
No, I did not.
I had to get rid of him.
What for?
What for? He was not doing what he was supposed to do.
But what was he supposed to be doing?
Well, I need somebody that's gonna be there for me, you know, when I need him to be there for me. And he was never there.
Come on. You gotta take me higher.
with you, romance would feel so right. If I could hold you, oh so close to me tonight, then I could have my dreams, and they'd be as real as they seem. Then we'd share, yes we'd share, our souls as one.
Get through. halfway through.
Thank you.
Kisses, did they mean?